All right, here we go. Turk, welcome back to VladTV. It's only been a couple of months since our last interview, but our last interview made so many waves, I figured I'd bring you back so we could address it all.
Man, appreciate it, man. Yeah.
Of course, man. Of course.
You know, always a pleasure to be with you, man. You feel me?
Yeah. Yeah, listen, whenever any of our guests have any sort of issues, they always have an open platform to come back and discuss it. And I'm always open to discuss everything.
Facts.
So, you know, our last interview made a lot of waves, you know, got covered by a lot of outlets. A lot of people talked about it, you know, from the Breakfast Club to a lot of other sites, to Shade Room and so forth. But there's one clip in particular that you had a problem with the way that it was actually titled. The caption was, Turk on cheating on his girl in prison won't say with man or woman. And you were upset over that title. So go ahead and tell me your point of view and tell me why you're
man,
upset.
You know, I mean, when you ask me that question, Vlad, you say, nah, let's be clear, because of the commotion that might come from, you know, me not clearing it up. I said, Vlad, I cheated on my girl. You know what I'm saying? So when you made the caption, Turk says he cheated on his girl, but he wouldn't say if it's a man or a woman. You know what I'm saying? I felt some type of weight about that for the simple reason, you know what I'm saying? With all the stuff that's going on when it come to gay and straight, you know what I'm saying? I felt that you was reaching, you know, doing your job as always, but you know, at the end of the day, I understand it's business, but also I feel like, you know what I'm saying? You know me, you know what I'm saying? I know you, you know what I'm saying? We didn't have a conversation. We had a conversation with each other, you know? I felt like, man, damn, why would he put out a clickbait situation on me, you know what I'm saying? When he know, if he would have asked me that there, man, it would have been a whole lot of, you know what I'm saying, straightening right then and there out the gate, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't want nobody to be thinking something that it ain't. You feel me? I'm a whole gangsta out here. You know what I'm saying? And you never had anybody speak on my name. I'm talking about people that know me. You might have people that don't know me trying to clout chase. You know what I'm saying? Because I am big clout. You feel me? So when you do stuff like that, clickbait, I understand it, but common sense is not common sense to the internet. You feel me? So they gonna automatically think, because they don't think, he must have cheated with a dude. You know what I'm saying? So it kind of like went on the topics that was going in. And I know, shit, that's money for certain people. You feel me? But at the end of the day, when you defamate a person's character, which I felt that was an assassination on my character, you know what I'm saying? I have an issue with that. You feel me? I look at you as a man, and I respect you as a man. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes, man, I just feel like, okay, business over here, but I'm going to respect this man as a man because I know him as a man. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't have did no clickbait shit to you. You know what I'm talking about? But that's just how I feel. You know what I'm saying? You probably don't feel that way because at the end of the day, this is the way you feed your family. You know what I'm saying? You know? So I just had an issue with that. I didn't have no issue about you posting it because I said it. You know what I'm saying? I don't take back nothing that I said in no interview that I do. You know what I'm saying? I stand on everything 1,000%. You feel me? I know what I'm doing, and I know that you're going to come with the questions. You feel me? Like, I wouldn't even sit here or agree to anything if I felt like it was going to incriminate me. I was going to get put in jail. You know what I'm saying? I was going to get a divorce from my wife or whatever it may be. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm an open book, man. I don't have to lie on nothing. Anybody want to know anything about me? You know, shit, ask me. Don't speculate, because I'm one of the ones that is open about any and everything. And now I'm not gay. You feel me? And I don't have nothing against gay people. You feel me? But at the end of the day, man, I felt violated from that caption, man. That's the only issue that I had. You feel me?
Well, I do respect you as a man, and we have been, you know, we've had a relationship for a while now, and we've spoken off camera and, you know, and so forth. And, you know, and I'll go ahead and just play the clip real quick, you know, so we'll go ahead and play it so I can tell you why I made the caption the way it was. So let me go ahead and play the clip right now.
But I cheated on my girl in prison, man. You feel me?
All right.
And out of that situation.
I, 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 I just want to clarify, because people go crazy in the comments. You're cheating with women in prison, right?
Man, I cheated, man. Like, if you know, I cheated. You know, like if you want to know how I cheated, you know, go to lulu.com and get the book. I speak about okay. it. But, you know.
Okay. So that right there was the part of the interview that the caption was based on.
Yeah.
And right before that came out, you know, the whole clip about, you know, the kissing, you know, the Birdman kissing part had come out. The gay games clip had come out. And, you know, there was the video of you and Kevin Gates, where he ended up, like, you know, kissing you, you know, on the top of your head and so forth. So when you answered it like that and all the events that happened afterwards, I felt like, oh, Turk is trolling right now. And he's trying to, you know, the way he answered, he said, you know, when you didn't answer man or woman, he said, yeah, go buy the book. I'm like, oh, okay. He's purposely trolling and getting more people to buy the book. And, you know, this methodology works you know, in the real world. So I figured when I put that out there, you would kind of play along with it
the way
you have been. But when you got offended, I was bothered by it because that's not something that I want to do to any of my regular guests. I don't want to offend them. So you and I actually had a conversation and you told me your point of view. And I agree with, you know, with your point of view. And at that point, I said, hey, do you want me to change the caption? At that point, you're like, nah, whatever, just let it fly. And it is what it is at this point. But the purpose was not to offend you. But I honestly felt like you were trolling
at that point. That one thing about me, bro, I control. I don't troll. You feel me? There's a lot of people that troll, man, and, you know, they chase clout. I am clout, bro. Like, I don't have to do that. You know what I'm saying? When you have a bunch of people trying to attach themselves to me, my status might not be the status of a billionaire, millionaire, but my character is way up there. I'm one of those ones, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of people will try to assassinate me, man. I stand on law. I stand on principles. I'm from the old way of doing things, you know what I'm saying? And, like, you know, like you can't just tell me something about a person and expect me to believe it. But like I say, common sense is not common sense to the internet, you know? And that's why a lot of people are benefiting off of people ignorance, you feel me? Because, you know, that's the dilemma that's going on, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I mean, you got to live with it, but when you know somebody, you rock with somebody, man, it got to be a line drawn, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? So if I would have been how I used to be back in the days, you know, and you already know how I used to do my little outbursts, I don't do that no more because I don't take things personal. Unless it's a personal relationship that I have, you know what I'm saying? And a person know better, you feel me? And I don't assume nothing, you know? But we got that behind us, bro, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't nothing, you know? And I still stand on everything that I said, you feel me? If y'all want to find out what it was, you know what I'm saying? Who it was. If you a person that been in the penitentiary, you kind of sort of know. You know what I'm saying? But what y'all be expecting a person to do is to give you full detail. Like y'all a prosecutor. No, do your job. If you want to be a prosecutor, detective, or whatever, police, or whatever you want to be, do your job. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to do the job for you. But the Auto Thugography of Turk is out. You know what I'm saying? And I'm an open book. I don't have anything to hide. You feel me? Go see for yourself. I ain't going to make it easy for you.